In this video, I'll be showing you how to resize a Photoshop document. Start by expanding the image heading at the top of Photoshop. Choose Canvas Size. You will now see the current measurements of your Photoshop document and the measurement type. To change the canvas size, simply highlight either the width or height amounts and type in your new measurement. An alternative method to adjust the sizes is to use equations. At the end of the value, you can choose to add, minus, divide, or multiple numbers. An asterisk will multiply and a slash will divide. Click off one of the values to apply your new values. The arrow diagram below will show you how your changes will affect the canvas size. Confirm your new resolution by clicking OK. All layers will maintain their size from before the canvas size was changed. If you want the layers to resize with the images, then you will need to change the image size instead. Select Image from the top menu and choose Image Size. Here you can select and adjust the width and height. With the link enabled on the side, the width and height will both be adjusted whenever you change one. This will maintain the current aspect ratio of the image. You can also use equations to modify the image size. Once you're happy with the new settings, click OK. The size of your Photoshop document and all the corresponding layers will now be resized.